Introduce you to a Tuesday's child willing to try a new sport for the first time on camera.
And Kathy Michaelby introduced today's Tuesday's child to the many aspects of golf.
There are so many, aren't there? And we demonstrated the fun and the occasional frustration that goes with the game, but mostly the fun.
Hoping the weather will hold, you'll have enough time and be on target. All par for the course when playing golf.
That's true. You got to have aim and speed, and what else do you have to have? Steady nerves.
Patience.
Patience.
Kurt, the pro at Wisconsin Club, had great advice for first-timer Jamari.
Straight through.
Mm,
okay.
Bad.
You want to try it again?
Are you good at this?
Some days.
The highs and lows of golf make it fun and challenging all at the same time.
Yes. Awesome.
Having fun and helping kids take on the many challenges of childhood is what becoming a volunteer big brother is all about.
Here's the one thing with golf. The feet don't move.
Jamari is on the waiting list for the special attention he would really appreciate.
A role model?
Yep. Someone you could ask questions and maybe get some advice every once in a while?
Yeah.
Jamari would like to do some fun kid stuff too.
Play football or basketball?
I didn't hear golf.
Ultimately, this 11-year-old wound up a bit hooked on golf too.
Beautiful.
Something that comes with practice and patience.
How'd that feel?
Good.
This game's not so hard, is it?
Not so much.
Yeah, wait till tomorrow, Jamari. All right, we'll find out more about getting involved with Big Brothers Big Sisters of Metro Milwaukee. Call Big Brothers Big Sisters at 414-258-4778.
See, the front nine is always the back nine.
Exactly.
So I'm waiting for him to actually get out there. It's not so hard. Just you wait.